These machines are a blight upon the land.
This place is crazy. All this shit really flew? You're serious?
This is where the white man's dream went to die.
Take him from here.
Come on, girls.
That thing, it has no spirit, yet it is more than the others, and worse.
Assist! A tubby young man with a robot arm and some kind of circuitry sticking out of the side of his head. That synthetic humanoid robot put me in here and did things. Surgery of the frontal lobe to me. Made me into a... Are you joking? Pulling my leg? Kidding me? Look at me! Listen to how I talk! I'm like a goddamn walking lexicon, dictionary, onomasticon, thesaurus! Jesus Christ! The odds weren't good before, but now I'm never gonna get copulate, intercourse, procreate, laid. It promised, vowed, swore, pledged, but then I realized, understood, learned it was going to put some kind of implant in. Now I'm like Lexcanium. It means encyclopedia in the 41st millennium. Ha! Ha ha ha! Rangers, please. I saw what you killed, destroyed, assassinated, did to that thing. Let me join you and I will do the same. You see this appendage pseudoprotic? So you see? You gotta let me. Thank you, Rangers. I won't disappoint, fail, screw up, let you down. I used to come here when I was a kid. It was my heaven playground seat. Favorite place. Now it finds terror, unease, scares me.
The Great Spirit is not in them, but still they move.
Thanks. Come around to the alley door. I'll let you in. It's open! That was awesome!
Opie and McGee fix everything for everybody. This town wouldn't run survive open for business work without them.
Thanks for saving our asses, amigos. We owe you. Big time. I'm Hopi, our machine gun. She was running just fine when this robot riot got started a couple of days ago. Mass murderer or not, I gotta hand it to whoever's getting the fuckers up and running. He was my wedding gift to McGee. She always wanted a robot, so... McGee knows mechanics. I know metalwork. Neither of us knows computers, so we were kinda shit out of our local beauty spot. An abandoned airport, I guess. Her real name's Bernice McGee, but I call her McGee because, well, who the hell would want to be called Bernice? Around the garage, yep, her and me went to the Temple of Titan and asked those crazy priests to marry us. Well, it ain't my real name, but that's what folks call me. 100% full-blooded Hopi Indian. Now that was McGee's wedding gift to me. I always wanted a hot rod, and now I've got one. Of course, I've got a couple of things. Anything else, Rangers? Thanks again for the save.
Man,
and good
that's
luck out
stupid
there.
Gun. What? Maybe we could get together. You know, warrior to warrior.
Hey, thanks for helping Hopi take out those robots.
What are you looking at me for?
If you hadn't have shown up, we would have been reduced to throwing wrenches at him. If you need any repairs, you got it. No charge. She's my husband. Hard on the outside, soft and sweet on the inside. No idea. All of a sudden, they just started coming out of the airplane graveyard, and it's an old military airstrip to the Big Betty, our machine gun. She's worked fine. Excellent. Guess you don't have... Come on back if you find a spare gun. Come on back if anything needs fixing.
Everything. Optimal, copacetic, survivable. All right, McGee? I'm fine. Nothing irregular changed, broken, wrong here. Don't worry.
Oh, hey. Need any repair? Come on back if anything needs fixing.
My mom would love these chicks.
You're the ones who put the stop to the robots in the... Thanks again for the save.
Hi,
and good luck out there.
How are you? Surviving, coping, picking up the pieces, holding out. I know what I must do. Smash, maim, eviscerate!
I hear robots.
How can one sell nature's bounty? There is blood on the wind.
Never been in here, but my dad used to visit. I'd drown his sorrows. Come here.
Damn, look at that! Missed out on another robot fight.
Mom used to work here before she and my dad relocated, immigrated, picked up stakes, moved east.
Echo One, congratulations, Echo One. You've done it.
Oh, Rangers. Thank you. Here's what I promised you. Adios, Rangers.
I knew you'd get bored. Fuck off eventually, you metal motherfucker. Free at last. Hallelujah. I'm free at last. Well, the guy really does look like a werewolf. He's got big, thick gray hair and a big, thick beard with a big... I tell you, Rangers, you got here in the nick of time. 1 second more of those metal motherfuckers would have blown down my house like the big, bad wolf. Damn straight. I don't know what happened exactly, but all... Just north of here. Might have been a military facility back in the day. Now, it's a scavenger's dream. Acres of rusty old tech just waiting to be explored. Even supposed to, that's what I've heard. Supposed to be booby-trapped, though. Very, well then, you must be packing a pretty powerful tower back at, what's it called? Ranger Center? Your dispatcher comes in pretty clear when the weather's right. What now? Wads and horse cock, what? Oh! Wait a second, what am I saying? Demonta's got a pro. How about you well-armed individuals doing Demonta a little favor before I let you pass my fancy lock? Sounds so grandiose, so how about our problem? As you might have noticed, we've got a bit of a robot problem. So me and all the surviving citizens of what do you mean, old? Can it be true? Is the infestation over? All hail rock and roll. This is great news. Have another beer while I go broadcast the news.
Hallelujah, children. Deliverance has come. The plague of robots is no more, and it's all thanks to the Desert Rangers. Let's all give them a big Demonta welcome. That is, if anybody's left in town.
Locked in and holding steady. Triangulating now.
Well, I'll, Rangers, unless you've got extremely urgent business where you are. Robots? Why is it always robots these days? Roger, Echo One. cats and kittens, this is Werewolf Wally with a little thank you card for those dynamite desert rangers who just saved our collective bacon. Hopi and McGee down at the garage say thanks for fixing those robots. We would have been wrecked without you. And I'd like to add my own personal thank you. Thanks for running those robots out of town, Rangers. You rock! And this one is for you!
Base calling Ranger 10-4 Echo 1. Good to hear your voice. Now listen, a situation occurred while you were off the air. The Reds 10-4. Unfortunately, all other teams are currently out trying to chase down these damn hit squads. So you're on your own. I need you to get to the prison and see what the hell 10-4 Echo 1. Of its border. We have put up with their assault.
into the Valley of Death, motherfuckers.
So, the dog killers have returned. Cross the line of stones, Rangers. I'm begging you. Come forward and die like the dogs you killed. We'll see.
You a fresh grave soon. I'm gonna excavate your skull. I'll be digging you a fresh...
Find a cure yet, dog killers? I ain't in the mood to taunt you right now. Doing a pretty shitty job of it, too.